Hrithik Roshan's new film Super 30, which opened globally on July 12, is garnering widespread acclaim in its pre-screenings. Again, a screening of the film was held last night with so many Bollywood celebs, including Urvashi Rautela, Hrithik Roshan, with Anand Kumar, Minal Thakur, Nandish Sandhu, among other television celebs. Here is what celebs have to say about the film. Farah Khan said, "Last night I saw what I feel is the movie of the year. Super 30, laughed, cried, clapped and got goosebumps. Hrithik, you're always good, but this performance is on another level. No vanity, all soul this one. Any and every award is too less for you." Sonali Bindra wrote, "Off to the movies, it's been a while since I have been to one and I'm really glad I stepped out for this film. I laughed, cried and came out inspired. What a fantastic performance, Hrithik. And kudos to the Super 30 cast for putting up such an outstanding film." Karan Johar wrote, "Super 30 has a hugely strong and relevant message. It has heart-wrenching moments that move you to tears. Hrithik is so brilliant, nuanced, assured, rock solid and yet always the movie star you want him and love him to be. He's outstanding." Yami Gautam said, "Super 30 leaves you extremely overwhelmed with emotions and speechless with words. Hrithik, you have always believed in taking up challenges and giving your heart and soul to it. You are simply beyond outstanding as Anand Kumar. This inspiring story is a must watch." Priti Sanand said, "Super 30 has its heart in the right place. Absolutely love the film. So well made and such good performances. Hrithik, you are so good. Seeing you perform gave me goosebumps. I'm a proud fan. Mrinal, you are lovely. Tripathi sir, you are my favorite." Vani Kapoor said, "Hrithik, how phenomenal you are. Super 30 is superlative and your performance is so stellar and extremely inspiring. You truly are a man made for this art." Honest Report.